Raevyn Rogers carrying the hopes of Oregon. And Kendall Ellis attempting to be the spoiler. It's Rogers. It's Ellis. And Oregon wins the Triple Crown.